Hi everybody. Hey, it's Mike with Signature Yachts, and today is taking a look at kind of a first look at the Beneteau 48 that just arrived to our docks. This particular model is a 2013 and really shows like new in a lot of ways. So let's take a peek. Nice canvas work on it with Dodger connector and Bimini top. So it'll give you plenty of shade and water coverage while out on the water. A look from one of the helm stations, get a sense of what it would be like to actually be in command of this nice big boat. In the center of the cockpit, cockpit table, ample space for having cocktails. All right, now just going down below. Easy steps down into the main salon. Here's the main salon. To port is the galley. Nice big double sink, really plenty of room for even the most discerning type of cook in terms of being on the water, in terms of a large galley. After the galley, got one of the staterooms. Here's the main head. Nice. Large shower area. Really roomy head. Starboard side, there's another stateroom. Okay. Okay, then just moving forward. Huge master cabin up front. Compartment forward for the master cabin. There's a first look at the 2013 Beneteau 48.